So-called popular culture wants you to believe that Jumbo Megacorp is a company founded by the human man, Jumbo McNally. But not so fast. What if he's just another Jumbo product? A walking, talking brand? A smiling face for us to watch eat sandwiches as if everything's fine. I'm not buying it.
Season.
Ah, what can I say about Flemington? With its beautiful winter gardens, its magnificent mansions, and its resident dukes, barons, and baronets. Well, I wish I could afford to live there, for one thing. But I guess I'll settle for a visit instead. A very short, very expensive visit.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Janitor needed to repair Deluxolux. Warning, earthquake imminent. Mm-hmm. maintenance required in a GP's office.
Had a call from a patient in a local hospital who says they just had an earthquake. Either that or their experimental treatments are getting out of hand.
Janitor called to mend easy scan. Thanks. president's announcement. Bins will become full. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Patients now arriving on the ward.
Don't put your health in the hands of a quack. Come to Bungle Meditech, where advanced techniques and experimental treatments could make you live forever. Bungle Meditech. Other hospitals offer leeches. Ours will leave you speechless. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. The Health Minister is arriving.
Probably don't remember how long Tabitha Windsock has been our mayor. Nobody does. 1 year, she stayed in power by just not holding the election. It worked because no one was paying attention. That's how they get everything done. Now, as I speak, another thing goes unnoticed. And another, and another, and another.
Thank you.
litter that you dropped on our floor. Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually.
You are listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Let's talk about the Camouflage Falls estate. The development has been going on for years, but we haven't seen a single photograph. Doesn't that seem strange to you? It can only mean one thing. The government are using Camouflage Falls to prototype photo-retardant buildings. Think about some of the sickening implications while you listen to this.
Office.
Announcement. Plants need water. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full. Nurse wanted in cardiology.
Bad news for the hospital who received a visit from Minister for Health Tarquin Foxbridge this morning. Probably outlawed sneezing and created a new tax on elbows. Remember, folks, we've got to vote these people out.
Earthquake warning, that isn't your medication. Maintenance needed in general diagnosis. Patients now arriving for the ward. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Doctor required in research. That you dropped on our floor.
This next song is for all the hospital patients shaken up by that earthquake. Hope all your internal organs are still in the right place.
Nurse to the fracture ward. We're close to award season. Doctor required in Pan's lab. Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Here's an old one. After naming it Two Point County, our founding fathers were told that a third point had been discovered on the Pointy Mountains. This third point didn't fit their agenda, so they had it removed behind enormous closed doors. These are the kind of people that will stop at nothing to make sense of the world. I'm sure you'll join me in saying that they sound like a bad hang. A very bad hang indeed.
The hospital may well be haunted. Thank you. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Ooh, ooh.
Required at GP's office. Training course completed. Thank you. Warning. Earthquake imminent. Doctor required in research. Arriving for the fracture ward. The hospital may well be haunted. maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Feeling lightheaded?
Please help.
Not yourself.
Please.
Emitting light.
What?
Ah! Whoa, thanks.
Get checked at your local hospital today. This is Two Point Radio.
Thank you.
Does anyone else remember when Pebbly Island didn't used to be there? Then one day, there it was, along with all this lore and something called a frog sanctuary. They expect us to just forget about it and fall in line. They're ambitious, I'll give them that.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually. maintenance needed in staff room.
One lucky hospital had a visit from Augustus Lavender, the holistic CEO today. But I'm not sure anybody wants an emergency aromatherapy ward.
Thank you.